You're seeing a live picture as a police bomb truck is heading to a new location in the West. Police have now found two more suspicious packages this morning that were sent to critics of President Trump, and that's why you're seeing this truck right now. That brings the total number to 12. One of them right here in New York City was sent to the former director of national intelligence. That's James Clapper.
Another one was found at a U.S. mail facility near Miami, where investigators suspect other packages were processed. It was addressed to Democratic Senator Cory Booker. Jeff Pegues has been tracking this investigation from the beginning. Jeff, good morning. What do we know about these two additional packages?
Well, they're fitting the profile, if you will, of what investigators have seen with the previous suspicious packages. Let's take a look at what this latest package looks like. It looks the same, with though it's addressed to James Clapper. James Clapper, Debbie Wasserman Schultz, and the six American flag forever stamp. So it looks just like the others that investigators have told us to look out for and the public to look out for and to be vigilant about. And so now investigators, Norah, have more evidence to go on. But unfortunately, these suspicious packages keep popping up.
Yeah, I mean, they all look similar, as you just pointed out. So what do they do now with these packages? How do they sort of discover some of the forensic evidence?
Well, listen, it looks like this bomb disposal unit is taking this latest suspicious device found in New York City north to the Bronx. But eventually, we suspect that this will be another one of those devices that ends up at the FBI lab in Quantico, Virginia, where they will deconstruct these devices, trying to figure out where the components came from, perhaps who purchased those components. And then you can broaden your investigation out from there and perhaps look for surveillance video and then an address potentially of a suspect.
And do you think that and our officials saying that there may still be more packages out there?
Well, that has been the concern all week long, that perhaps there are still packages in the system, and they've been asking the public to remain vigilant about that, because even though there have been no injuries, and that is a good thing, investigators are concerned that potentially one of these suspicious devices could actually detonate. That's what they're concerned about, and that's why they are asking the public, Norah, to remain vigilant.
All right, Jeff, thank you.
Yeah, and we had Director Clapper already this morning say that in his mind there's no doubt that this is domestic terrorism.